There you are. What's going on?
Rush, the Congress will be holding a session in Illusion several days from now.
The Congress? What's that?
Put simply, the Congress is a group that makes sure the world plays nice. Once every few years, the Lords meet and discuss pressing matters. We'll be heading to Illusion as well.
So, you just called me here to say goodbye?
Oh no. On the contrary, traveling with us should be a free ticket into Illusion.
Gaining entrance to Illusion during a Congress year is especially difficult. And let's not forget the increased security, what with the influx of important figures.
So if I can get to Illusion, I can go to the Academy. Oh, Dave, that's absolutely mint!
Though who knows if Lord David will even be invited to the assembly meeting.
What do you mean?
Usually, only the most powerful leaders are called to the Congress. It's likely that a young successor like me won't be asked to participate.
Did you piss someone off?
Not yet. I've merely been asking around about someone who might be responsible for the shady dealings at the Academy.
Who?
Top man at the Academy and chairman of the Congress. The Lord of Nagapur, Duke Wilfred Ermion.
Wilfred Ermion, huh? So that's the guy who took Arena?
That's what I aim to find out.
Lord David!
The House of Ermion has chaired the Congress for generations. If provoked, they will not hesitate to turn all the lords against you. The late Marquis made painstaking efforts to maintain peaceful relations with the chairman. If you would only consider what is best for Athlum.
So, I still cannot compare to my father, hmm? Enough discussion. We'll continue this when we reach Illusion. Begin preparations to leave.
Yes, my lord.
Hey, Dave.
What is it?
Nothing. Never mind. Catch you later.
So this is the girl.
Yes, my lord.
So you're the big man in charge. Just what do you want from me?
Feisty one, this is. Just like her mother.
You know my mother?
I loathe such women. Women are meant to be servile.
And you are of no exception, so don't you dare speak to me in that manner again, unless you wish to be fed to Harpilia.
My lord.
Oh, I only jest. They wouldn't dream of treating her like the others. This one is irreplaceable, after all. You must treat her well, Waggle.
Yes, my lord.
Rush!
Let's do this!
Grow stronger.
Got it.
Underestimate them!
Against quite the nasties.
Keep it together!
Oh, clean up this trash.
Prepare yourself! Strike back!
Wrong with keeping casualties to a minimum, but I must grow stronger.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Let's do this! Kick some A!
Here we go!
Attack them from that flight!
Right there! Excellent.
I've been searching for this.
Let's do this. Smash him from the side!
Nothing's wrong
Excellent.
With keeping casualties
I've
to a minimum.
I've been searching for this.
I want to fight more.
Let's do this! Let's do this! Come on, let's kick some A!
Run!
Looks like we're up against quite the nasties.
I know I'm good.
I shall strive to do my best.
Let's do this! Let's do this! Let's do this! Come on, let's kick some A! Hoi!
Looks like that hurt!
Attack them from that flight!
Those guys must be pretty freaking weak.
I feel stronger than before!
Let's do this! Let's do this! Let's do this!
Looks like we're up against quite the nasties.
Piece of cake!
I feel stronger than before!
Let's do this!
Come
kick some A! Let's do this! Okay, later.
Wow.
That is the Illusion Remnant. Its power keeps the world in balance. A thousand years ago, the great Marion Marshall bound herself to the Remnant, marking this as the birthplace of Remnant culture.
Huh.
I thought you were originally from Illusion.
Yeah, I was born here, but we moved to Yulin when I was still a baby. I don't remember Illusion at all.
Lord David.
Right. Let's head to the embassy.
The assembly still hasn't started?
Not yet. The Dukes of Gore and Kubine have yet to arrive.
I suppose the perks of dukedom include never having to be on time. That being the case, Rush, let's take a walk, shall we?
Is that okay?
I'll be summoned when the time comes. Besides, matters should be simplified if you stay near me, Rush. I trust there are no complaints.
Not so long as you allow us to accompany you, my lord.
Of course. Let us take this opportunity to collect as much information as possible. And we wouldn't want to miss out on paying the Academy a visit.
Yeah!
Thank you. Does anyone know who that is?
They call him the Conqueror.
How dare he bring his troops?
That big guy must be him.
Messenger for his lordship, the Conqueror. We hail from the eastern city of Vaeriel. We've come for the remnant entrusted to us by the prophecy of the God Emperor. His lordship promises prosperity to all. The mark of this promise will soon be apparent to the world. The remnant will awaken. Time will be stagnant no more. The promised time is almost upon us. Your dreams will soon become reality!
What rot! A prophecy? The God Emperor would never aid them!
Ignore them. Let them say what they will.
They have brought their troops here to Illusion. Perhaps there is truth to their words.
But did they threaten the God Emperor into siding with them?
A friend of yours?
What is going on? What has he done?
I don't know, but there's something about that guy. No, he's gone! I need to find him.
All right.